Back so soon? What's the rush? Okay, okay, sit down, shut up, and pay attention. The misfit vault hunters had discovered the secret location of the Gortis project, but getting there wouldn't be easy. Hyperion had not forgotten about their renegade employees, and the native Pandoran wildlife was just getting to know them. They escaped with their lives, but not much else. Out in the wasteland, the former middle manager discovered handsome Jack riding shotgun in his brain while having a shotgun pointed at his head. A precarious position, to be sure, but nothing compared to the con artist. The price on her head had attracted all kinds of thugs and gunmen. You'd think that would have been the end of her story. But hey, you never know when a polite reprogrammed killing machine will drop in and save the day.
Was she bothering you?
Back on the trail of the Gortis Project, they found a wondrous hidden city, risen from the corpse of a ghost town. But unfortunately, their moment of awe and victory was to be the advantage of their opponents. Taken hostage and forced to surrender the keys to the kingdom, they had to go all in on one last gamble. This chapter of the story begins with the questionable choice to trust Handsome Jack.
Bonafide nutcase over Fiona?
Yes, he did.
Kinda overestimating Fiona's sanity with that statement.
Being around you would make anyone nuts after a while.
I'm starting to get that.
I'm sorry, are you guys teaming up now? Because I kinda feel like you are.
Why did you choose Jack when all of Pandoran recorded history would tell you it's a risky choice?
Look, guys, he was my hero, okay? What could I do?
You could have put your fanboy shit aside and done the responsible thing?
Oh yeah, I could have, but look, I trusted him, okay? I trusted he could get us out of a difficult situation.
You chose Jack, cause you're an idiot. There's no other explanation for it. I don't suppose there's a spare for the spare.
Well, if there is, I'm not changing it this time.
We're close. We can walk it from here.
Where the hell is here?
Yeah, and why is it where we are?
I'll tell you when I find what we're looking for. What happened next?
Well, things started out fine.
Hail to the king, baby!
Hey, kid, what are you doing?
You mean I'm controlling the drones?
Yeah. Well, with my help, but yeah! Let's get killing, Cupcake!
Reese?
Come on! Come on!
Listen. Standing here? We have to get up there! Get us up there!
Yeah!
Sasha!
Get us up there, Reese!
Yeah, I got it!
Come on! Let's go!
Sasha! Vaughn!
You made the right choice, kid! I'm really proud of you! Don't let it go to your head!
Hurry up, Reese!
Oh, yeah!
Watch it, Reese!
Get all of them!
Woo! This is insane!
She's right! She's a woman!
Oh, fingers!
Loaderbot, get to it, buddy!
All right!
My turn.
Hey!
Get ready to lick my boots, you raging douchebag!
They're on our side!
All right, enough of this!
No! More bullets! Stop!
Don't worry, I left you one, pal. He's a little on the dumpy side, but it seems like it would be a good fit for you.
Oh, cool.
Go get him, Dumpy. Poor little guy. I'm taking you with me. For some reason.
This is so cool, right? Did you guys see me? I mean, how cool I was?
What now? Calm down, Saj.
Can I have your gun?
No, you do not need a gun.
We fight our way out. Or, you know, some of us do.
Loaderbot can help! Ah, duh. Hey, can you help us out?
Ask, and you shall receive.
Whoa, buddy, are you, hands are, for the record, not my idea. Who the hell is that? Friends of yours?
Enhance?
What?
If I were you, I'd be taking all the help I could get right now. You the leader of this outfit?
Hey, you all right there, buddy?
I've had worse.
Oh, right, because the... Yeah.
That's right. What of it?
Cheeky.
There she is. You remember me?
Great.
these jackasses.
Oh, she remembers, all right.
Oh, yeah. You look, different.
I look different, because you made me look different.
Yeah, man, she knows. She's messing with
you,
dude. All
right, that's enough!
Calm down, Finch.
She's the one that burnt up my hair!
Oh, come on, dude. You still got a little left.
Please, just let me shoot Hat
Girl
in the face.
Get back in the truck. You're being a nuisance.
Me too. But, man, I didn't even...
Those guys you got there
are
pretty useless. With your reputation, I'd figure you'd keep better company.
They have their strong suits. Fashion is not one of them.
Fee?
I see why you're Felix's favorite. Don't be surprised. I've known about you two for as long as you've been lifting watches. But I'm out 10 million bucks, cause someone turned a simple deal into a complete shit show. Someone has to pay for that. Looks like we have a couple new contestants.
This isn't good.
Okay, I know how it looks. Things got a little messed up, but...
Shut up! I'll deal with you later.
I just want to say I had nothing to do with this.
Who's to blame here, Fiona? I want a name.
Calm down, Hugo.
No! I just need her to know. She's gonna say...
Vasquez. He's the one to blame here.
Did she say me?
Really?
And none of this would have happened if he hadn't screwed up the deal.
Oh, she's lying! She is lying, Valerie. Please, you have got to believe me. It is not my fault! Look... I know you're super pissed, but we've got the Gordy's thing, and it is gonna get us a vault that is worth way more than 10 million bucks, just like we told you. Everything is fine. We're fine.
So this is what all the fuss is about.
Yeah. Yeah. That's our little moneymaker.
Huh? Then I guess I don't need you anymore.
What?
Oh! 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 Ah!
I suppose I don't need any of you.
Heads up.
I thought it was a flashbang grenade.
It is.
That's not how it works.
And that's not how it went. She put that gun in your vase and you went all...
Keep talking. The truth this time.
Fine. But where was I?
You were in the middle of this.
I was getting Gordis back.
Not here. We gotta go.
This isn't over.
You're the one leaving. Looks over to me.
No. It'll feel much different than this. I'll let you know when it happens.
Tell me, are you all just completely stupid?
I mean... Not completely. I mean, at least not all of us.
I am here to help you, you idiots!
Oh. This is easily the most annoying contract I've ever taken. Oh, at least if it was an assassination, I'd have the pleasure of a kill at the end of it. Oh, well, I'm so sorry for the inconvenience. Who even hired you? A man named Felix. I normally don't divulge that kind of information, but he wanted you to know. He said to tell you he's sorry. So why didn't you just tell us that earlier? It's not exactly something you scream down an alley when you've got Valerie's goons running around. My work requires some discretion. So you're, what, our bodyguard or something? Thankfully, no. More, I don't know, a mentor? Felix wanted me to pass along some knowledge, to help you survive. He felt you two had some untapped potential.
Oh, well, Fiona, he was just thinking about our untapped potential. So, Athena, was that before or after he decided to rip us off and abandon us in the desert with a price out on our head?
We'll see how this goes. Keep an eye on her, Sasha.
It's usually better not to say that stuff in front of the person you're talking about.
Oh, is this part of the mentoring? I didn't know we were starting already.
Ugh. Look, I know you two have been through a lot, but I assure you I'm here to help. And I don't anticipate that'll be very long, because when I feel the contract is filled, I'll be out of your lives. So let's just get through this.
Well, welcome aboard, I guess.
Thank you. So, is he all right? 'Cause that's not normal.
That's Vaughn for ya.
Yeah, I don't think he's seen a dead body up close before.
Lucky him.
Oh, yeah, he's just going through some stuff.
Hey!
Don't do that.
Oh, yeah. I think I got something.
What you got?
I don't know, but I found out there's an on button somewhere.
You've been looking at that thing for like 20 minutes.
Well, it's apparently very small.
Initiating Gorta startup sequence. Energy chassis required for vault of the Traveler protocol. Loading coordinates for energy chassis. Gortis activated. Happy birthday.
Hi! Wow, hey! Really great to meet you all.
I think I was expecting something different.
I'm sorry if you're disappointed.
You are the freaking cutest robot I've ever seen.
Thank you! You're not so bad yourself. Meow.
Awesome.
Awesome!
Awesome.
Awesome.
Oh, it was a robot this whole time!
Yes, I am.
That makes sense. Does that make sense?
Yes, it does. Oh, cool! You've got another robot! It's very nice to meet you. How is your day going?
It's a mixed bag.
That's great! Variety is so important.
Gortis, hi.
Hi!
So, from what I understand, you can get us a vault.
Absolutely. Now, I don't know every detail, but I was created by Atlas as a last-ditch effort to get to the riches of a vault, to get a leg up on those Hyperion guys.
Well, we are still number one.
Atlas had facilities all over Pandora, working on the pieces of me to get it done faster. But then, that lady made it a little more difficult to assemble by killing every Atlas employee.
Well, how many more pieces are there?
No idea, but the next piece we need is... Oh, that-a-way!
All right, we should go.
Great! Oh, that's a great idea. Everybody up and at 'em! Come on, Slowpoke! Time's all wasted!
Gortis?
Hmm?
He is,
Oh, he's dead, Gordas.
Oh, that's sad.
No, he was a bad person, like really, really bad.
Oh, well, good riddance then.
Hey there, buddy. Just checking in. Don't want to distract you from the victory laps. You're probably taking now that Vasquez is dead, but, just checking that you haven't told Athena, about me at all. Have you?
No, but I was going to.
Yeah, okay, so, here's the thing with that. Don't do that. She'll actually just cut your head off before you can even explain yourself. Not even exaggerating. She really, really doesn't like me. Okay, look, kiddo.
Stop calling me kiddo, please.
Who are you talking to?
I... And ow, 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 ow!
Sorry, but I mean it. She's really gonna kill us. Hey, what do you say we go to the roof, huh, sport? The nice, warm, Vault Hunter free roof.
I suddenly need to go to the roof. Okay, Jack. You and I need to set some things straight.
Oh, man. Can I just say, blasting those bandit douchebags into tiny little pieces?
That's the best part of my day. I'm so happy.
Thanks for giving me control of those drones, kiddo. So much fun.
Might have found it more fun if you hadn't tried to, kill my friend.
Did I? Sorry about that. I must have gotten caught up in the moment. And truth be told, kind of hard to tell friends from baddies out here. You know, y'all kind of look like bandits.
It won't happen again.
You're right. It won't. But I...
Yeah, but let's put that behind us, huh? It's time to look to the future. We're just two unstoppable, intelligent guys with great hair. You and I are going places, baby. High five!
Why is that guy talking to himself?
He's going through some things.
What's up? Come on.
I do have great hair.
Oh, that was unsatisfying.
Yeah, did not think of that.
What the hell is that?
And I know I've done some kind of things, but we're a team here, kiddo. And you can even ask Athena. I always look out for my team, so I'm just asking you. Trust me here. We've got so much in common. We're both ambitious. We're both super hot.
Yeah, I trust you. Sure, let's just go with that.
Mother! Oh, sorry. Got excited. I'll never say that again. But that's what I like to hear, buddy. You know, you've been good to me, kid. Reese, you gave me control of your well-coiffed bread box. Trusted me when I opened up. I want to repay the favor. How can I help you? What do you want out of life?
I could take you to the top. I just gotta know where the hell the top is.
Just want out of the rat race. Not I want to die as some random, no-name employee. A lot of people on Helios wish they could say the same. Or Henderson.
Henderson? The guy Vasquez tossed out of an airlock? You know he was like a massive racist, right?
What? No.
Yeah, he also owned a kitten fighting ring.
Is that what I think it is?
Only if you're imagining a grown man stepping into a ring with a kitten and pummeling it for 12 minutes.
Oh, well, just... So, screw that guy.
Yeah, no, definitely screw that guy. I mean, in all fairness, it was very entertaining. But, yeah, total asshole. Well, this has been a good little talk. You're going places, kid. Can't wait to help you get there. And, sorry again about almost killing your friend.
You two got pretty chummy. Are all your BFFs murderous monsters?
Guys, can we just call it for the night? We're not gonna find anything in this light.
Yeah. All right.
Your mask.
What about it?
It hides your identity.
That is the definition of a mask, yes. What of it?
I can't think of any reason you'd need both of us.
I don't. But for whatever reason, it seems that Gordas does. That's where my interest lies.
I guess what I meant was, I'm interested that you're interested.
I see what you're trying to do, and I won't fall for it.
No, none of the lines I put you on make any sense without you either knowing us or needing us.
It's a compelling theory. How confident are you in this hunch? What I mean is, do you care to make a wager?
I don't make bets when I don't know the outcome. Just thinking out loud.
You should do a little less of that. Tell me about the dome.
I'm done talking for a while. He can fill you in. Hey!
What?
He wants to know about the dome.
Well, the creepy part or the pretty part?
All of it.
Damn, it's cold! Man, it's crazy Reese got that thing working.
Crazy weird is what it is.
Yeah, but look at it. It's no threat to us.
He does look happy.
Hey, buddy, how's it going? Okay, looks like the voice modulator could use a little work.
Yeah, I guess so. Desert, ice, and now this. I've never seen anything like it before.
And this is where the upgrade thingy is?
We're so close!
This is definitely a little weird. What the hell is this place?
Do you recognize any of these plants?
No, actually.
How do we get in?
I thought you destroyed everything, Atlas.
Huh. Guess I missed this one.
What would you...
Hey, Vaughn. This Atlas place pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
Oh, you okay?
Can we just find a way into the dome?
How are my two favorite robots? You guys having a good time together? Huh? Exchanging oil recipes or whatever you talk about?
Yes! I'm learning so much! About how you dropped a fake vault key, how you lost $10 million, and how...
Gee, thanks.
I cannot hold back your tide of bad decisions.
LB, your joints holding up okay in this cold?
No problemo.
Just want to make sure both of you are good. Been a crazy day, am I right? Huh?
You are very right.
Wait, you're not being sarcastic, are you?
Why would I?
Wow, I am so not used to this. It's kind of refreshing. Hey, you guys let me know if you find anything, all right? I'm gonna keep poking around. Hello? How do we get you open?
At first, I thought it was too long to be a tie, and then I saw it tucked into his pants, and then I had no idea what was going on. You know what it is?
Yo, loader bot. Could you use a hand here, old amigo?
My human needs me.
Hey.
Hey. Hey, you okay?
Not really. Do you remember back in junior year when we tried to get into that Kegatron 9000 party blowout smash? Do you remember that? I think a bunch of the guys that interned at Torg threw it.
Well, you're gonna have to refresh my memory. We went to a lot of parties.
Well, one of us did.
That's fine if you don't remember. So we're in line, no invites, and you just say, play it cool.
Wait a minute, I remember this now. The bouncers that were gonna let me by and you...
got stuck out on the curb. Yeah, that's right, that was me. Said they'd filled their nerd quotient.
Hey, I didn't go in either. I'm gonna leave my wingman behind.
I was still really mad, though. I mean, you were just as much of a nerd as I was, which was hilarious, but you look like you do, so you could fake it. We were both wearing hackathon shirts. Yours was just all fitted and cool, and mine was, you know...
You just need to be more confident. Yeah, you know, fake it and...
And no one will know the difference. Yeah, I remember your pep talks. I've been thinking about them a lot down here, actually. Down here in Pandora, I've seen how amazing you are at all this stuff. I mean, hanging out with vault hunters, crazy Atlas technology, fighting insane mobsters, and you've just been playing it totally cool the whole time. So I guess, look, I'm not gonna get left out on the curb again, am I?
Dude, not that person anymore, okay? If College Vaughn could see you now with all buff, he'd be stunned.
Poor little guy. Thinking all that cologne could hide his extra chin fat.
Hey, I'm serious. You're gonna be fine. Let's find this Gordas whatever and get rich, okay?
Hell yeah. Let's do this!
LB, joints holding up okay in this cold?
No problemo.
Awesome. Yo, you suck!
Ha ha, we made it. Entrance this way.
Oh, very good, Reese. Is this creepometer going bananas right now?
Maybe Dumpy could scout ahead?
I guess that means we're safe then. Thanks, Vaughn.
So, my upgrade's nearby. Sorry, it's kind of spooky in here.
You know, just once, I'd like to search an abandoned health spa or something. Fluffy towels.
Gordas, when you said nearby, do you mean like in this room nearby?
I mean, it's definitely close, but there's not like a homing beacon on it or anything.
Let's look around.
Any luck?
No, but Reese found out where we are.
Or at least what this place was. Some kind of top-secret Atlas biodome. Not much else in the system.
Any sign of the Gordas upgrade?
Not yet. We'll keep looking.
I think the technical term for this is highly goddamn suspicious.
What's that?
Map.
Oh, what kind of map?
Unclear. The markings on it seem deliberately obscure.
Oh, how fun! Like a treasure hunt map!
Yeah, Gordas, something like that. But it doesn't appear to lead to anything, so I doubt it has anything to do with your upgrades. Anyone need some new gear?
Any weapons?
Nah, no weapons. But there is stuff in here you guys might be interested in. Nothing here. Find anything?
Not yet. This place is disconcerting.
How so?
It's Atlas, and nothing has tried to kill us yet.
Atlas Extreme Latte 5000.
Is it still working?
Huh? Why?
Atlas might be full of corrupt, murderous bastards, but they made the best lattes.
Nope.
Ugh. Damn Atlas.
Are you sure your upgrade is around here?
I'm positive my energy chassis is here. Somewhere in the general vicinity. Ish.
We will find it. It will be glorious.
Aw, thank you.
I'll just keep looking. I don't think the upgrade's in one of those melons.
I'm eating these because of hunger.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, right. Jokes. Zing!
I don't think the upgrade's in one of those melons.
I'm eating these because of hunger.
Yeah. I know.
Oh, right. Jokes. Zing!
What do you got?
Clothes. Looks like someone was wearing this recently. Find anything?
Well, kinda. I mean, this place is Atlas, but it was some kind of terraforming facility.
They were growing plants. I thought all you corporations were just about mass market destruction.
I am not a corporation. And see, you learned something today.
What about Gordas' upgrade? Is it here?
Well, nothing in the files yet, but a lot of it's been deleted, so that probably says something. You find something?
Uh-huh. Dust. I found dust. Fresh fruit. And here?
Find something?
Yeah, Drake fruit stash.
Like actual Drake fruit? Can I have some of it?
Someone took a bite out of the only fresh piece. So sure, if you want cooties. This is weird. I think someone's been living here.
Don't worry so much. Maybe he'll be nice. Or she. Could always be a she. Oops.
Bordis? Bordis!
Don't kill me! Please, please don't kill me. I've just been watching you. Just watching, that's all. I swear, I am completely harmless. There is absolutely no need for you to kill me. I assure you.
Back off. Let's keep this simple. You don't want to die. You do exactly what I tell you to do.
Simplicity. I understand simplicity.
Good.
Yes.
Hey there.
That little robot's why we're here. There's an upgrade somewhere nearby. We're looking for it.
Well, I can't help you with that. I know nothing about it. So you should leave. We all should leave. All of us. Going our separate ways. I can leave right now, in fact, and if anyone asks, not that anyone would, of course, I'll tell them, I'll say, I didn't see you.
Oh, hey, remember this? The part where you were begging us not to kill you? Let's rewind, shall we?
Very well, young lady. You win. I'm on the run, you see. I have lost everything. My wife. My son. My cat. I did not lose them in that order, though. I lost my wife first, then my cat, then my son. So, wife, cat, son.
You ever thought of becoming a professional storyteller? Because I gotta tell you, your sense for crucial information is just...
Reese.
Forgive me. It's been a long time since I've enjoyed human contact. Perhaps I've forgotten how to talk to people. You must understand, I've suffered months of wandering, isolation, skulking from one location to the next, broken, ashamed, homeless. I got here, to this place, only minutes ago. So, I'd ask that you leave me now to my demons and go.
That's a sad story, but I still don't trust him.
Me neither.
I do! Is that dumb of me?
I saw your map, which I assume you made while exploring this facility.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Oh, no? So maybe you won't mind if I...
No! Don't do that! To that, is map, is it? That I've never seen before. Just fond of paper.
You know, you seem like an intelligent man. You've probably figured out by now that the easiest way to end all this and get rid of us is simply tell the truth.
Proposal accepted, young lady. I'll tell you what you want to know. Follow me. The bunker within that jungle. I suspect it contains the upgrade you're looking for. I wish I could tell you more about what's inside, but I was never brave enough to check. The problem, your problem, is the Atlas automated security system that surrounds said bunker.
Isn't it always?
If I were you, and in this instance I'm relieved I am not, I'd gain access to the security tower, which is there.
I can get in and disable the security systems, easy.
Not easy, not at all easy, but your best option nonetheless.
Automated security system, huh?
Huh. Just realized the acronym for that is ASS! Ha!
Yeah, that's probably why no one calls it that.
Hey, Reese, guess what we're gonna do? We're gonna disable Atlas's ASS! So good.
Do you think Reese can handle hacking into those security systems?
Please, in my sleep.
Because overconfidence has never gotten you into trouble before.
So we're done talking, then? We can actually go secure this upgrade now?
Fiona, while Mr. Robot Eye here hits the security tower and hacks the defenses, you and I will infiltrate the bunker and grab the upgrade. Let's get this Gordas piece and get out of here, huh?
Awesome. This is incredible.
Confidence. That's good.
I'll go with Reese and make sure he doesn't get into any trouble.
It's a simple hack. You want to know how simple? I look at it and it hacks. No need to put yourself in danger.
Oh, if it wasn't for me and Fiona, you'd be skag food, how many times now? You need me.
Yeah. So, I'm just gonna be here, hurting and doing stuff
if anyone needs me.
There's a lot of stuff I can do, right? Huh? I mean, I don't have a robot eye. I'm not a highly trained assassin. Also not particularly charming, but I can still do stuff.
Hey, do me a favor. Watch that guy. I don't trust him as far as I can throw him.
I doubt you could throw him at all. He's probably much heavier than he looks.
That's kind of my point.
Ah, got it.
All right. Everyone knows what they're doing?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
And with a plan like this, what could possibly go wrong?
So, despite my incredible leadership efforts going unnoticed, Sasha and I went to go brave the catwalks and find the security station.
How are you not permanently damaged from all this brain trauma?
I'm perfectly fine, thank you. I've got a tough noggin. Just ask Vasquez. Or, never mind.
Perfectly fine, huh?
You're not as useless as I first thought. I mean, when I first saw you guys, I thought, wow, no wonder Hyperion isn't what it used to be.
Oh, maybe you're just a bad judge of character.
You sound like Fiona.
You know, when I first saw you at the deal with the nose ring boy, I thought, these two don't know what the hell they're doing.
You weren't wrong about that.
I wonder what he's up to now.
Who?
August.
Who cares? Probably getting chewed out by his mom.
Yeah, she did look pretty pissed.
Yeah, she did. August was a mark. Nothing more, nothing less.
Ooh. Nothing less?
I don't know why I said that part. Felt like I was supposed to. You spend a certain amount of time with someone, you get to see a side of them you might not have been expecting.
Oh, right. So what you're saying is he was really into guns.
Exactly. Wow.
Yeah.
Just so
beautiful.
Yeah, I've never seen anything like it.
Me either.
Let's see where this goes.
Just thinking the same thing. Okay. We are pretty high.
You have a problem with heights?
Sometimes. It's mostly when I look down.
Well then, don't look down.
Don't be scared. I won't let you fall. Okay, come on. I believe in you, Reese.
You promise?
Yes, I promise.
You wouldn't lie to me, Sasha. You should never lie to me.
That's not funny.
It's a little funny. Right.
Okay, go time.
Okay, yeah, that was totally not scary.
If you thought that was scary, you should try looking.
No!
Hope you brought some bug spray.
Sasha!
I'm all right! Don't look down.
Okay.
And don't puke on me.
No promises.
All right. Just stay calm. You've got to climb up.
Robot arm. Stronger than regular arm.
You're doing great. Climb faster!
I'm going as fast as I can!
It's gonna go! Hold tight!
Just hold on, okay? It's gonna take a little longer. I'm losing strength!
Reese, I'm letting go. There's no way you're getting up that with me hanging on you.
No! No, Sasha! I won't let you go! You have to trust me! I'll get us out of this!
It's okay, Sasha. Reese.
Sasha! No!
Wow, we are really close to the ground, aren't we?
You sure know how to make things dramatic.
I mean, to be fair, you did tell me not to look down.
Well, you can drop down now.
Yep, okay.
Okay, you can get down now.
Yeah, down.
And for the record, I didn't let you fall. Whew, we made it.
See, I thought you were sacrificing yourself so I could survive.
No, I wouldn't do that.
Nor would I expect you to. Hence the whole screaming, wetting myself bit. I didn't actually wet myself, just more of a hyperbole. So, right, the turret controls we need to get to are back up there.
Guess we'll take the scenic route. It's just trees.
Oh, come on. You can't tell me you're not amazed by this, too. How jaded are you?
Beautiful vistas and tremendous violence often go hand in hand out here. I say this as someone who has been inside the moon. Come on. The Gordis upgrade is that way.
That thing.
That is an opportunity. What are you packing? That little sleeve pistol? You're going to need more than that.
Yep. Sucks. Who walks around Pandora with a gun that can only carry one bullet?
Felix put training wheels on this thing. He was holding you back.
What? Was he scared I'd hurt myself?
There. No more elemental burnout. And if you're worried about bullets...
So
now you take it down!
It's going to kill you. You should do something.
Yeah, but what if that thing had killed me just now?
It didn't. And once you're a proper vault hunter, little annoyances like that will continue to not kill you. Over and over again.
You keep calling me vault hunter, but I'm not like you. I can't throw a shield or go invisible. My one talent involves talking at people until they get confused.
We don't all get to choose our talents, Fiona. Look at me. Do you think I would have chosen a shield to protect myself out here? I learned to make do. You've spent your entire life outthinking your enemies. Do that now. See the outcomes before you act. Wasn't so hard, was it?
I prefer to avoid confrontation. In case you haven't noticed, I'm just a con artist.
It doesn't mean you can't be a vault hunter. Come on, the sooner we can upgrade Gordis, the sooner we can leave.
After a while, you just sort of feel like you've seen everything. Like you can't be surprised by anything anymore.
Okay, so I'm going to stick this on your head. And please don't stab me.
Okay.
And there you go.
Oh, thanks. How do I look? What the hell is that?
This is why we can't have anything nice. Red means bad, right?
Ow! Ah!
Over there!
Finally! Something slow! Breeze, there's no power.
Hang on! I think I can jumpstart it!
What the hell is that?
This is why we can't have anything nice. Red means bad, right?
Finally! Something slow! Reese? There's no power!
Hang on! I think I can jumpstart it!
Oh, good. This is slow, too.
Huh. This is weird.
There.
Ugh, what the hell? I thought Reese was taking care of this!
You can handle this on your own. Oh, crap. Hi, Janie.
Athena? Where are you?
Go on. I told you, darling, I'm just out on a long delivery. Uh-huh. I know that. Gotta run. Another delivery. I'll see you soon.
Bye-bye.
Who was that just then?
That was my girlfriend, Springs. She doesn't know I still do the vault hunting and adventuring and everything. It's not that I want to lie to her. She just worries.
Well, I think it's smart that you keep this from her. I mean, she would just worry.
I'm not always so sure. She wants us to keep a low profile and for me to leave all that vault hunting and assassin work behind. Let's just keep moving. Looks like this piece of tin could probably be popped right off if we yanked hard enough. Ideas?
Oh, hang on. I got this.
Is that an eye?
Uh-huh.
Why are you carrying an eye around in your pocket?
I thought it might come in handy.
Welcome, General Pollux.
See? It came in handy.
That is so weird. You're carrying that around is the weirdest thing I have ever seen, and I have seen a lot.
It is not that
weird. Oh my god! Yes. Yes, it is.
That's beautiful.
Yeah, good drop. Let's grab it and go.
Can't see.
Oh, wow. Okay. Whatever you gotta do, you should probably do it faster than you were planning.
This should be easy. Just need to match the circuits for the security systems.
And that will shut it down?
Yeah, that's the plan. You know, it's kind of like pulling strings. You tug on one and see.
Reese, what are you doing?
I'll do better.
What exactly are you doing?
Well, I'm trying to patch it to security. There's a lot of different systems in here.
Okay, what is
Sorry!
That?
I just have to go through all these, and they're not labeled.
And it's hard.
Okay.
You see that symbol in the top right corner of the screen? See, that's what I'm looking for.
I don't see anything.
Oh, right.
There we go!
Oh, crap. Sasha, look at this.
He's an Atlas scientist?
Oh, this is not good.
Come on!
Of course.
Don't worry, buddy boy. I'll take the wheel for a few.
We're safe behind that shield, right?
Until it runs out of energy and we're both shot to death, yes!
I'm gonna kill that Hyperion!
Grab the Gordis upgrade, quick!
I guess this is the energy chassis. Any idea what it does?
It gets us one step closer to a vault.
Is it worth it? Constantly risking your life trying to find out what's inside of a vault?
Hell yeah, it is. And I miss it. I know I made a promise to Janie, but... the thrill. There's nothing like it.
Come on, let's get this thing back so it can do... whatever it does. This is what you've been looking for?
Yes.
Oh, man. Okay, what are the odds that you'd find that piece just as Fiona told that part of the story?
Just lucky, I guess.
Sure. Lucky.
Uh-huh. What do you want with that thing, huh? Clearly you know what happened.
If I knew everything, you wouldn't be here. I'm saying I would have killed you.
Yeah, we get it.
Oh, you made it! Awesome! Hey, so that thing you wanted me to look into?
About Cassius?
Yeah, I found out some stuff, but... I'm not exactly sure this is the best place to talk about it.
Okay.
Yeah, it's just that Cassius...
You've returned! And with the Gordis upgrade, no less. Huzzah! I take it that you'll be on your way then. No point dawdling in a crummy rundown facility like this. Time must be of the essence, isn't it? And you need to be off to the next part of your adventure.
You do realize we're still waiting on two more.
Yeah, we're not about to ditch our friends.
No, right. Of course not. Well, perhaps I should be the one to leave then.
Woo!
God, I forgot how great this feels.
Oh, and it's good to see you, kiddo.
Ooh, old Iron Abs over here. And here I thought you were just a dweeb. But no, you're a buff dweeb.
Hey, knock it off.
Knock what off? Look, sweetie.
Sweetie?
I just gotta be me, baby. You know, this me. The me that I am right now. Athena, have I got something for you?
Ooh!
You're gonna be so happy.
I doubt that.
Let me finish, huh? Let me finish. You see that old scared-looking guy right there? Oh, over here. There he is. All right. That is the last Atlas employee left on Pandora.
It's true.
Well, what are you freaking waiting for? Kill him!
Shut up, Reese.
I'm sorry. I got a little carried away there. Brrr, won't happen again, Cupcake.
What the hell was that?
I might have an idea.
You lying Atlas scum!
Whoa, what are you doing?
Filling an obligation.
Why is everyone so excited? What's happening?
I knew this day would eventually come. You sure took your time.
Well, your wait will soon be over.
So who are you, really?
Cassius. Dr. Cassius Leclement. I ran this facility. As far as I'm aware, I am the last remaining Atlas employee on Pandora.
And you're the last to die.
Wait! Why are you doing this?
Because... God. Because Atlas tricked me into killing my own sister. Okay? What would you do if that happened to you?
I'd burn everything to the ground.
The only thing that kept me from doing that was focusing my anger to rid the world of Atlas, to avenge my sister. And that is why I have to kill.
What would I do? I'd get my revenge.
She's right.
How can you say that?
Please, it's okay. I see now, and I accept my fate.
I don't understand.
Athena, I wish you peace.
This isn't right.
Quiet.
It doesn't have to be.
Quiet!
Ah! Holy crap, what was that?
Athena! Oh no.
No! Fiona!
Of course.
My face hurt.
Hey, buddy. Yeah, sorry I had to take over your body. I was just trying to keep you out of harm's way. You all right?
I don't think so.
Yeah. You're all right. Walk it off, sport.
Hey, kid. Remember me? Grab him. Oh, where's Gordas? Now you all have a habit of making me ask twice.
Piss off. One for these jerkbags. I would yank that rocket launcher off your shoulder and just smack you with it.
Sounds fun. Let him go. Is that my Gordas stuck in that loader bot? August!
I got it.
Are you sassing me, son?
You said get it, and I said I got it. How's that sassy?
It was your tone.
One. My tone is of a person sick of chasing these assholes. But like I said, I got it.
This is an outrage. Let me speak to your manager.
Well, this looks bad. I'm just gonna go ahead and hang out in the back of your brain in case it somehow doesn't get the crap killed out of it. Peace.
You little psycho!
I'm free! What do we do?
Run!
Okie dokie!
What are you doing? think you're doing?
I don't know! I got this, Reese! Get Gordas!
Oh, your friends can't hear you, girl.
Oh, no, wait. Where's the...
You looking for this?
Guess you must have misplaced it.
Now, I don't know what this thing is, but you obviously want it. And that kind of makes me obviously want it. You know what I'm saying?
Oh. You don't like that. If only you were...
Whoopsies, sucker. What? You think we stupid or something?
Ain't nobody pulling that crap on me again.
You know, maybe you two are smarter than I thought. A couple strapping lads like you have a great future in the vault hunting business. Tell me, what's Valerie paying you?
Hey. Don't be trying that con lady bullshit on us. You understand?
Here's a tip. If you want to trick somebody into trusting you, maybe don't shoot them first.
I'll write that down.
What the? Man, what is that?
You see something?
Will you give me a second, dude? Damn.
Hurry up, man. Man, just blast the bush and be done. I don't want to get ambushed.
I'm the one that'll get ambushed, man. What's your problem?
What the?
Nice shot, by the way.
Yeah, well, I've been practicing. Now get me out of here.
Oh, shit. Sorry, Fee.
Come on.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Think you're so damn tough.
Damn it!
Help! Help would be good!
Wait!
Just give me...
Get free!
Well, that was horrible.
I am so nauseous right now. Athena?
Sounds like she's in trouble.
Greetings. Have you seen Gortys?
They went that way.
My thanks is eternal.
Wait, Loaderbot, hold up!
Where are you going?
Well, we need to get Gortys back. You help out Athena, I'll go drag Reese's ass out of the fire. Again. You gonna be okay?
Yeah. You give him hell.
Give him hell? That's what you're going with.
Just don't die, and try to kill a lot of people.
That I can do. Later, Fee.
Don't
get used to it. There's only one reason I'd save your sorry ass, and it's on that truck.
Sasha, listen, about before...
I don't want to hear it. Let's just get this done. Keep it safe. Here, Gordis will need it. I'll take care of this.
No. I don't want to give Valerie's goons any more of a reason to hate me.
Oh, you are such a baby. Just take it already.
Wait, what are you going to do?
I'm going to stop the truck.
How?
I don't know. Just cover me.
With what?
You'll figure it out.
Hey. That's a bad thing. Load her back. We got to get rid of that gunner. Get me in close!
Anything for you, madam!
Charge! Never mind! Other way! Other way!
Cover
and find his position! Now!
I don't know you, but you really ought to run. This is Vault Hunter business. Ain't no reason for you to get caught in the crossfire.
I am a Vault Hunter.
All right, whatever you say.
This is gonna be fun.
What the hell?
I scammed!
Hey! So people are still trying to kill us. What do we do?
Gordis, where is the vault?
Don't know yet. I'm still not complete. Sorry!
Looks like the cavalry's here, asswipe. Time to go! Oh, no, you don't! Later, jackass!
Enjoy the flight!
You got lucky! Actually, we are not that much safer right now.
This is the greatest moment of my life.
That one was too close.
I know. I got an idea.
Incoming!
Here comes another one.
Everybody, hang on!
This is gonna be bad.
Here comes the pain train! Woo-hoo! Who the hell are you? You shot me in my pinky toe! Come here!
Oh.
I never thought of you as the caring type, Athena.
Kill you. You hear me?
Not today, little girl. Not today.
Wait. Where's Vaughn?
I don't know.
Vaughn!
When you have to get rid of a Vault Hunter, just bring in two Vault Hunters. You boys got everything?
Yes, ma'am.
Lilith will be real happy to see this wretched piece of assassin trash hauled in.
You needed Athena as much as I needed her out of my hair. I'm glad we were able to help each other out. Do you feel that, Athena? Now, it's over.
That is one scary lady.
Quiet, amigo. You want her to hear you?
So, where's the last piece, little one? We have a vault to summon.
Leave her alone.
Tell me where it is before more of your friends get hurt. Starting with this hunk of scrap right here.
Okay. It's there. On Helios.
Hyperion, we make your life. Period.
Weeks?